Hey guys, Jim here again. There's a song I've been wanting to do on the mandolin for a long time. It's a song by Styx called Boat on the River. I'm sure you know it. It's perfect for the mandolin because, of course, they play a mandolin in the song. The song has chord progressions that are derived from old gypsy folk tunes. And the mandolin itself evolved from the lute, which was played, in the Middle Ages, and it basically evolved into an instrument like this in Italy and Germany about 200 years ago. And I picked this one up. It's just an inexpensive one, Mitchell brand, probably made in China, for about $100. And then I spent a little more money getting it set up so it's playable. I think it sounds great, probably because I don't know enough about what a good mandolin sounds like. But I'm still learning, and I thought this was a great song to try to do for you to practice and work on my abilities. So here you go. Boat on the River by Styx.
Boat on the River.